Hi, this is Steve Knight and welcome to Blackwell Global's daily market update. Starting with the euro and testing October's lows, the embattled pair was hit with further negative news as the French industrial production figures fell negative 1.1% month on month. In contrast, the US unemployment claims numbers fell to 254,000, and this sought to exacerbate the fall and saw the euro finishing the session around the 1.0888 mark. Moving forward, keep a watch on the US Michigan consumer sentiment figures due out shortly. Turning to the cable now, and the pair surged strongly during the session in reaction to a 23% uptick in the UK RICS house price balance. Additionally, the pair was buoyed by news that President-elect Trump and Theresa May had talked and that there was a renewed view of the special relationship. Subsequently, the cable rose to finish the session around the 1.2556 mark. Finally, shifting to the Swiss franc, and the pair reacted favourably to the latest US data and closed higher as a result. Additionally, as the election-related fears began to ebb away, traders have largely moved away from the safe haven currency and back into the greenback. Subsequently, this has seen the dollar franc rally to finish the session around the spot 98.70 mark. Moving forward, the pair is likely to have a quiet end to the week, but do watch for the US Michigan consumer sentiment results. Well, that's all I've got for you today. This is Steve Knight with Blackwell Global. Thanks for watching.